Tuesday, the 2nd of July, 1963. After dinner at the Lawsons and fond farewells, Mr. Hathaway drove us in our car to Littleton, where we boarded the Maori, which, after leaving 30 minutes late, took us to Wellington. Wednesday, the 3rd of July. Arrived in Wellington 7 p.m. Went straight to the SS Southern Cross for breakfast and to see our cabin 502, meet the Kitchings from cabin 489, and walked with them as far as the rail car up the hill. Went to the correspondence school, where we saw some of the pupils work, saw their small but interesting museum, interviewed the headmaster, Mr. O'Reilly, and collected our schoolwork. After doing some shopping, Mother left us in a milk bar having sandwiches and a fizzy drink, while she went to see Miss Prudence Gregory to get a letter of introduction to some of the overseas broadcasting corporations. At 9 p.m. that night, we set sail for Brisbane.
Thank you.